What are the two examples? One, NL is a pure grid efficiency way of answering. And again, for NL, it's about cost, it's about service, it's about revenue, saving and protecting my revenue as a grid operator. And what did we do? We establish and we help, in fact, NL to connect his infrastructure. So NL had been investing in the past in a lot of smart devices, you know, the first layer of the ecostructure, investing a lot in this SCADA system, which was what we call edge control. And where we did help NL was to transform the last layer, which is to integrate in one system, but by the way, which is a very open and agnostic system, which is the ADMS, Advanced Distribution Management System, in order to manage better the grid as a grid operator, and in order to then get a better service and a better efficiency, then a better cost. This was number one example. The second example, I took the example of the campus of Rennes. It's an example of microgrid. What is a microgrid? A microgrid is what? It's a community that wants to go for, let's say, political reason, philosophical reason, economical reason, green reason, which is I want to be green, and I want to be an example and walk the talk of being green. This Rennes campus has been developing a microgrid that has been, in fact, a community of university, so with several buildings, renewable energy, solar energy, to be clear, and of course demand management, meaning that storage. So you have storage, you have generation with the grid, you have traditional generation. Let's say fossil generation can be gas when you don't have sun, because solar business work mainly during the daytime. So at nighttime you use the battery, or you can use also fossil, or you can use the grid. So the question is how do I better manage my microgrid internally and also externally? When do I, get off grid my microgrid to help the grid to support the load? Because in this area of France, we have a lot of constraints. There is not enough energy compared to the needs. So in terms of demand management, it was requested to them, and they had a kind of support in terms of tariff, etc. So their financial counterparts on the equation. But at the end of the day, they got the means. We developed with them the means to whether work connected to the grid or whether work off grid during the very peak time, in order to shade the load of the network, and in order to at the end of the day, what does it mean? It means less investment at the level of the grid operator in terms of generation, and it's of course a greener world in terms of carbon footprint. So those are the two examples. One was the example of how do we handle the DSO efficiency, which is what we call grid efficiency. And the second part is how do we handle the demand management, which was more about the microgrid application. Two things.